but from Vic
Meaty knees smother me, tighten around my neck until I can't breathe from the nerve. You got nerve. Tickle up my spine until fingertips go fuzzy. Fuck, that hurts. Fuck, that hurts. Fuck my meds that burn up my head, sitting on a bed of remedies and shit. I learned the consequences of speaking up at runs across a field and getting up from uncomfortable positions. I have an uncomfortable disposition. Desperation isn't cause for concern when concern is what fuels it, right? Fueling midnights at blue squares, read up on, swipe right on, false promises, cures the word, I'm hooked. Legs up on sweetened pillows, blood rush back past new discomfort, feel every empty pocket of labyrinthine body that isn't filled with relief. Nothing to soften the fall, let down too fast, spot me, wring my wrists when they let me down. They're dead anyways, am I dead anyways, anyways, anyway through all these pain trees. Grow up and up, leaving my body wrecked by wandering roots through. I wonder about mine too, mine that seemed to lead a life of carelessness, grown through infected soul, soil, soul, soul, soiled soul in medical practice. No patience practiced being professors that profess continuity errors, inconsistencies in belief about their own soiled roots buried deep in that soiled soil, those damn meaty knees. Drinking up my energy, meaty knees grew into tall, tall trees. I need to lay down. There are always plenty of pillows in bed.